Bumming around LeBlanc. I mean, Strachey.
You played that Rapunzel game over there? Some stages are supposed to be impossible, but they're a cinch if you've got technique. I think I'm pretty good at coming up with techniques.
You got a mail.
I like my women like I like my blankets. Replaced by a maid every morning. What on earth are you talking about?
You got a mail.
Gets to him sometimes. Even when his wife calls on him, he...
Huh? What do you mean?
Well, never mind. We'll talk about it later.
Oh, is that the time? I should be heading home soon.
Wow. Is it that late already?
I guess we're done today.
Stay and drink a little more.
When you drink, you can raise your intoxication level up to 3 times. How drunk Vincent gets corresponds to how fast he moves that night in his nightmare.
How long are you going to avoid the inevitable? You'll have to pay for your sins.
Did I just hear something? Why are you here?
I thought you'd be here around this time. Just like last night.
About yesterday. I don't really remember that much. And actually, I...
Oh, hey! Do you want me to wake up early tomorrow and make you breakfast? What do you want to eat? I'm a pretty good cook.
No!
Huh? Why not?
Not today, I mean. More than today. Just... I can't.
You're cute.
I'm going to the restroom.
No. No more. No more cheating. Okay.
Whoa! Why are you...
You were taking forever, and I got worried.
Oh, well, I'll see you...
Huh? You can't leave me now! We finally have a moment to ourselves!
Oh!
Oh no, I'm all wet.
I'll go get a towel.
Hey, can't I come over?
It's just bad. Sauce like this.
Why are you acting all embarrassed? You want to leave right now, then?
Just no.
All right.
Oh, shit. I've never cheated in my life before.
You know how Rin wears that weird bracelet?
Oh, the one on her left wrist?
Yeah, I hear strange noises coming from it sometimes. Almost like it's talking.
Maybe it's some newfangled radio.
Oh, I'm so curious. I can't even focus on work.
Oh, what else is it?
Another bite.
You better straighten things out soon. You guys are still just kids. Only your bodies grew up.
Hey, are you going home?
I have something to do.
Well, I'm glad I got to see you tonight. Be careful on your way home.
It's just my mother's been calling me up and asking how we're doing.
Why, you don't want to marry your girlfriend?
I don't just sleep around. Vincent? What did you think of my performance?
Got it. Yeah, I got it. Use this. Stop falling?
You look like kids! Come on!
Sure.
first, here's a technique I don't know.
Allow me to explain the bridge. If you must cross a gap, move a block over it to create a bridge. That way, you can reach the other side of the gap.
What do you think? Did you know that one already?
Well, what about this then?
Allow me to explain the flying bridge. Using principles of the bridge, gaps 2 blocks wide are no problem. Push the same block twice to push it to the other side. Then, add another block next to it to complete the bridge.
Wow, I knew it! You're not just a regular guy.
That's really cool, buddy. I think that'll help me beat the next area.
Hey, I feel like I've seen that pianist before. I can't remember where. Whatever. I'll let you in on a technique I figured out.
Yeah, let's do it.
Allow me to explain the spider. If there is a block in your way, try dangling off the edge and moving around it. It's a useful way to go around the block to find another place to stand. By moving around, you can skip having to move blocks.
You mustn't let your guard down. I wonder if my girl's a witch.
Oh, you mean the one from the rumors?
She got all worked up all of a sudden for no reason the other day. She was just stabbing her dinner with a fork, man. I thought she was gonna reach over and grab me.
Maybe you just like those kind of women.
Men who want to control women tend to have a desire to be controlled by women. It's the truth. Want to talk about techniques?
Let's do it.
Allow me to explain the spot. If there's it's a useful requirement.
You mustn't let your guard down.
Hello. Do you want to review the techniques?
Sure.
First, here's a...
Allow me to explain if you move that way. You could...
What do you think? Did you know that one already?
Oh, well, what about this then?
Allow me to explain the flying bridge. Using the principles of the bridge, push the same button, add another block.
Wow, I knew it.
That's really cool, buddy. Hey.
I'll continue to ask you questions.
This is the third question. How would you feel if a celebrity you liked announced that they were getting married?
Really? So that's your choice. How interesting. By the way, you can't take these memories with you when you return to the real world.
So I'm gonna forget this place when I wake up?
If you were to try anything in reality, it'd be troublesome for my game. That's the rule. No exceptions.
Set of rules. Pay close attention to the behavior of each one if you wish to survive.
Oh, damn it! Those traps again!
Commencing area 2. Are you ready?
Vincent!
Rin! Where are you?
Up here! The ground below is falling! Please be careful!
Are you serious?
From here on out, Rin would use a special power to support you. When Rin starts to play the piano, the rate at which blocks fall will slow down. Take advantage of the situation and climb quickly toward the goal.
I got it.
try singing it again. I know one thing, you're not cut out for singing.
Hey! Hey! Think they'd mind if I set up a helipad here? Just in case I need a lift.
What are you talking about? That's why you're such a fat ass. Huh? I'm gonna turn your pudgy ass into mutton stew.
Hey, that's harsh.
I see. I had no idea that's how people insult me. You can keep insulting me if you'd like.
It's creepy, man.
I rather admire his honesty. It reminds me of something that happened long ago.
I've been feeling weird lately. Before I know it, I'm here. Covered in blood.
It beat up pretty bad, too. More bloody from scratches and bites.
It's not like that. It's not my blood.
Hey.
Please, get away from me. Run! I may even kill you.
It's you. Those sheep. The one with the pompadour. And the one with the glasses. Talking about having fun.
Yeah, but why don't you join me? You don't sound very enthusiastic.
It's a pain. Living, dying, it's not cool. Hopefully there's no annoying guys like my boss. She's the one person who looks human. Maybe she's the only one who wasn't dropped into this nightmare.
What do you mean?
I don't know, man. Nothing makes sense here. This is the woman's wrath, after all. Or so I've heard. I want to cry. But these other sheep get in my way. They mess up the blocks that I pull out. I'm going to turn them all into sheep stew someday. I get it now. Man, night after night, listening to that girl play piano does make it a bit more bearable. It's like what they say. Third time.
The charm?
Who cares what cliche you're using? You're a writer. You gotta have a way with words.
Mm-hmm.
Two's company, but three strikes and you're out.
Did you actually say that?
Do you know that I get the feeling something big's coming up? Want to trade techniques?
Sure.
Allow me to start with the technique I developed.
Allow me to explain the swing out. When you pull a block, drop a hand, then move to the other side. Now, you can push the block. It's useful in tight spaces.
Not a bad trick, you think? I have more.
Allow me to explain the toppler. If a stack of blocks is full of holes, pushing the lower blocks is an option. By causing blocks to fall, you may find a path upwards.
That sounds useful. Oh, I just thought of something. Maybe this will help.
Allow me to explain wall suspension. By using edges, you can connect with blocks forming walls. Blocks make edge connections on all sides, not just left and right. Suspend them from the walls and make new footing.
I didn't think of that. Buddy, you got moves. If I was a chick, I'd be all over you. I get it now.
Suspend them from the walls.
Buddy, you got moves.